Good morning students, welcome to the online classes. Already in the last class we have learned about the mouse which became a tiger. Okay, this lesson is in second class. Okay, already we have learned what is the meaning of the lesson. The mouse which became a tiger means there is one mouse, he became a tiger. Okay, now we are going to start the second half. Okay, so what happened one day? The mouse had became into a change into a cat. How? Because of the sixth miracle. So what happened? The mouse changed into cat. So first what happened? Mouse changed into what? Cat. Okay. So after this what happened? The cat was playing. Okay. The cat was playing in the ashram again. So again when it was playing, a dog came into ashram. Okay. Who came? A dog came into ashram. After that dog came, the cat was very frightened because dog is big, cat is very small. So the cat was very much frightened of the dog. So what happened again? The cat went to the sage and he said, please change me into the dog so that I can live very peacefully without any frightened. I can live very peacefully. So what happened? The sage said, okay, you change into a dog. So what happened? First it was a mouse, then it changed into a cat. After that it became a dog. So now what happened? One day the dog was playing. It was roaming in the ashram. It was playing here and there, here and there. So it is a dense forest, no? In forest, many types of animals are there. So what happened one day? The dog was also roaming in the sage's house. Okay. It was playing on its own. So after this what happened? When the dog was playing, suddenly a tiger came into the ashram. So who came? A tiger came because it is a forest. There are so many types of animals are there. So tiger came into ashram. After that tiger came, the dog was very much frightened and hid himself. After that tiger went away, the dog asked, okay, what did the dog ask to whom? The sage. It asked the sage, please change me into a tiger. So I will be the king of the forest and no one will be frightened of me. Okay, everyone will be frightened of me. Please change me into the tiger. So what happened? Again it became a tiger. Because tiger is one of the biggest animal in the forest. No? So that's why everyone is frightened of tiger and lion, of course. So what happened? It has asked, please change me into tiger so that I can live very peacefully. I can roam anywhere I want, wherever I want, I can roam. So sage said, okay, you change into tiger. So how many times it changed? It changed into three times. First it was a small mouse. From the small mouse, it became a cat. After it, from the cat, it became to dog. After the dog, it became to tiger. Okay, till here it is nice. The sage, he asked, the mouse asked, and the sage what did? He changed his three into three types. Okay, now it is a tiger. So what happened? The tiger is roaming in the forest because now it is a big animal, no? So it has no fear. Fear means what? Frightened. It is not frightened. So that's why what happened? It is roaming full forest. So after it was roaming, one day what happened? A crow and parrot was sitting on the tree. What was sitting? A crow and a parrot. They both are friends. They were sitting on the tree. Okay, they were sitting on the tree and they are talking to each other. What? The crow is saying. The crow. Who is the crow? In the starting of the lesson, we learned, no? Who caught this mouse in its beak? The crow caught this mouse in its beak, no? So it is seeing. It is seeing on the top of the tree, sitting and seeing all this. What? The mouse has changed into cat, then dog, then tiger. All thing is crow, no? So what happened one day? The parrot is saying, oh see, the tiger is going. I am very much frightened. So the crow said, hey, nothing is there. It is not a tiger. It is a small mouse. Okay. It is a small mouse. The crow said the full story to the parrot. What? That the mouse has changed into cat because of the sage miracle. It changed into cat, then dog, then tiger. The crow said the whole story to the parrot. The parrot said, oh, really? It is not a tiger. Okay. So we can make him frightened like that. So after that what happened? This all the tiger heard. Tiger means who? The mouse. It heard. and it is very much fear. Now he is thinking that no one will be fear of me because this crow is telling everyone that I am a mouse. So one thing I will do, I will kill the sage. Who is the sage? Who has changed the mouse into cat, dog, tiger, no? That person. So he is saying that I will kill the sage, so he will die. Okay, then he cannot change me again into any animal. So one day what happened? It is going on the sage to kill him. Okay, so what happened? The sage said, you became a mouse again. So it became a small mouse. From this lesson, what we can learn? What we have, with that only we should be happy and satisfied. We should not think we want more, we want more. If your mother is giving one chocolate, be satisfied with that only. If you take 3-4, what will happen at a time? If you take 3-4, you will eat. What will happen? Automatically your stomach will get spoiled, no? So that's why you should listen to the beggars. From this lesson also, we should learn. The mouse should not attack the sage, no? It should behave. It is tiger. So it can roam here and there, but it should not kill the sage, no? That's why sage said, you became mouse again. So what happened? It became again a small mouse. Next class, we will continue next subject.